car you've ever wanted to have when I come to see you, if you want to wait, you're going to be just starting up your new car. You'll be sitting in your seat starting up your new car as you focus on my voice when I count to three. You'll be wide awake, you're going to be putting the keys in the ignition. Fire her up, give her a little bit of gas, then we're going to take her for a little test drive. As you focus on my voice when I count to three, you're so excited. One, two, and three, wide awake. Seat. As soon as you sit in your seat, you're going to think it's your new car sitting down in your chair. You sit in your chair, you got a brand new car. Oh yeah, getting ready. Let's fire her up. Let's go. You just smashed your new car. Oh my God. You're so upset. You just had a brand new car. You only had mine. You just ruined your brand new car. Your friend just got you. It's all scratched. One, two, three, my wig. Why you guys crying? Are you okay? It's okay. It was just... It's pretty funny, eh? You alright now? Are you sure? You were pretty looking forward to that car, right? You were looking forward to that car, weren't you? Such a disappointment. Sit down, grab a seat. Everybody sit down, grab a chair. I want you to move yours away from those stairs. I don't want you to flip over. You can just find a spot in behind or take the chair if you want. We're going behind so we don't want anybody to get hurt. Can you just guys move your chairs back in line with those guys? Everybody make a nice straight line. Get as comfy as you can in your chair. Everybody comfy, nice and straight. We can fit you in there somewhere here. Yeah, we got an extra chair. Slide over just a bit, guys. You can slide over in here so you don't fall. Just watch my hand again now. Imagine yourself stuck to your chair. You will not fall from your chair. You're stuck to your chair. Just watch your eyes, let them close. Focusing on my hand. Sleep. All the muscles just letting go, deep sleep. All the tension, all the stress. Just letting go. Sleep. Oh, she's fighting it now. I'm going to come and get you after that, sorry. Sleep till it relax. Focus on my voice, sleep until it relaxes. Deep sleep. Sleep until it relaxes. Focusing on my voice, now the person I'm touching right now, just relax. Just focus on my voice, I want you to all imagine yourselves now you're going to be on the space shuttle. We're getting ready to take off for Mars. Even if you're in the audience, sleep till it relaxes. You're going to think you're in the space shuttle. We're getting ready to take off. We're heading for Mars. The first time venturing into Mars, the person I'm touching now, when I count to three, everybody's going to be wide awake, but the person I'm touching now, when we land on Mars, you are fluent in Martianese. Everybody that's in the audience is Martian. You're going to speak fluently to tell them that we come in peace. When I count to three, you're going to be wide awake. You're going to think you're sitting in the space shuttle waiting for takeoff. You'll think that I'm NASA counting down. You'll see the engine starting to get to flash up. Just relax. All the muscles in the back. When I count to three, everybody be wide awake, sitting in the seat, getting ready for takeoff. When I count down to one, you'll blast off.
What is he doing?
When we hit Mars, the person I just touched, you're going to think that you're the Martian. You're fluent in Martianese. You'll be talking to the Martians. You focus on my voice, sleep to. What are you doing, man? Here, go ahead. Have a seat. Right there. Focus on my voice now. When I count to three, I am now NASA. You're getting ready to take off. You're sitting in the Atlanta space shuttle. If you focus on my voice, getting ready for takeoff. One, two, and three. Wide awake. Good evening, Atlantis. We're getting ready for takeoff. You want to make sure your seatbelts are adjusted. Check oxygen mask. Check all the switches. Engines are stable. Getting ready for takeoff now. We're starting countdowns. Booster pumps are on. 10. Nine, eight, seven, six, getting ready for takeoff now, four, three, engines in gear now, getting ready for takeoff, two, and one, we have liftoff. As you can see ourselves now, we are lifting off, we're just coming out of the hemisphere now, we're just sitting across. If you look over to your right, out your right window, you'll see Hawaii on your right-hand side. All the beautiful people down there, yeah. And if you look on your left, you'll see the Pacific Ocean. It's a big cruise ship down there sailing by. Beautiful, beautiful day. We're getting closer to going even further now. As you watch out now, you can see the moon out your right-hand side. We're just passing the moon. We're a super fast space shuttle. Oh, beautiful, the stars. It's so nice out here, so cool to see all the stuff. As you focus on my voice now, we're getting ready to land on Mars. As you focus on my voice, getting ready now to slowly land on Mars. Deep sleep, relax. Deep sleep, everybody relax. We are now landing on Mars. Deep, it was a long ride, relaxing, sleep. All the muscles just letting go. As you focus on my voice, relaxing. The person that I touched, person I'm touching right now, just relax, sleep until midnight. Person I just touched right now, when I count to three, everybody's going to be wide awake. The rest of you are going to be wide awake. Sleep until midnight. All the muscles just letting go. The person I'm touching now, and the person that I am touching right now. You two are going to bring your chairs to the front of the stage in a second. You guys are fluent in Martianese sign language. Well, my buddy here, this person here is going to be talking fluent Martianese. You guys will be doing sign language. You'll pull your chair up so that everybody can see, as we have Martians that are hearing impaired. So when I count to three, those three people will be wide awake. Two will be doing sign language. The other one will be talking.